Hello again, grade twos. We are at the carpet here today to talk on another reading lesson. But before we start with our picture for today and discussing our new word before we read another story, I want to review what we did last time. Do you remember last time we had the letter O and we learned the fourth sound? Do you remember what the fourth sound was? Ah, right. So the four sounds are ah, O, oo, and We also had a special leap word. Do you remember? This leap word is oh, because the H is silent, so we just say oh. And that has to do with the title of the story we're going to read today, because the story is called Oh Brother. Now, before you start your story, in your package is some little cards. And on the cards are, there are sometimes more than one meaning for a word. Okay, so for example, to bow, I can bow means after I finish maybe performing, you would bow to the audience. And also the front of a ship is called the bow. So bow can mean two things. It can mean you're going to take a bow, or it can be the part of the ship. And you're going to find on those cards that there's other words that have more than one meaning. So I'd like you to match them up in the pairs to discover the different meanings of each of those words. And then before you read, oh brother, I would like to just chat with you for a few minutes about. Now on our sheet here today, we have this and it says 1 ton. And it's very heavy. 1 ton is 2,000 pounds. Now usually if we say I have a ton, it means I have a lot. Like I have a ton of homework. That means I have a lot to do. Okay? Now I have a question for you. Have you ever played a trick on someone? I know we often talk about how Xander often plays tricks on us in the classroom. Have you ever played a trick on someone? And did it work? How did the person react? What did they think of your trick? And then, has anyone ever played a trick on you? I know Rose, I think you can remember that sometimes Xander is a trickster with sometimes the eraser or your pencil around your desk because he sits beside you. Has anyone ever played a trick on you before? In the next story, in the story, Oh Brother, that we're going to read, the main character likes to play tricks on his grandmother. But I think his tricks might start to get him into trouble. So you'll have to read to see what kind of tricks does he play on his grandmother. After you have finished reading that, I have a few questions for you. Because I want you to find some words in your story because they can have different meanings. So if you turn, go ahead and read and then come back and finish this. So page 129, what does grandmother really mean by saying, put your gloves on? What does she mean when she says, put your gloves on? Page 138, what does grandma really mean when she says, rinse the geese? What does she mean when she says, rinse the geese? And the last one is page 145. What does brother really mean by ice the cake? What's the brother trying to say when he says ice the cake? So those are three examples in the story where it has a different meaning than maybe what you think at first. Okay? So I hope you find those, talk with them about mom or dad about the different meanings that those can have in the story. And I hope you enjoyed reading the story, Oh Brother, today.